I do things. That's how I solve problems. That won't always work. There are many ways to solve problems. Have you ever considered just trying to...
Something that has truly fascinated me. If players do really exist in another world, why would they stay here? Why wouldn't they leave? Leave at the very first sign of danger. Wouldn't that be the most logical? Or is it? Is it because they can? Are they too restricted? But restricted in other ways. Have the players' behavior been changing too? Too, because of the update.
Well, and good riddance. For you noble heroes have served us well. For your sacrifice was not for nothing. For it was all for the village or kingdom. For is there no end what you would do to survive? To survive in such a cruel world. This too is what unites us. To have a common enemy. For together we are strong. Together we can survive. Thus we cannot spare any resources to help the new villagers. For they have been corrupted. Corrupted to the very core.